Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 36, verse 29. These were joined together at the base and at the top to one ring, so forming the two angles.